We're working on a 2004 Jeep Wrangler. We're going to be replacing the condenser. It has a small leak. Alright, so I take these top two bolts out here. I'm gonna take those two out down there. After we evacuate our refrigerant, make sure you do that. Alright, we're underneath now. I'm gonna take this little cover off here. And you got one here. And you got one up here. Go ahead and take those two loose. And then you got three on each side holding the radiator. Alright, go ahead and take your two AC line studs out. Make it a little easier. Put those on.
There's no condenser anywhere.
Oh, helmet, huh? Went ahead and removed my coolant reservoir and took two of these fan shroud bolts off. One here and one down there. That way I can have more room to get to these three bolts right here, rather than trying to fight with them. Alright, so I got all three bolts loose on this side, all three bolts loose on this side, and we got the two bolts on the condenser on the bottom loose, the two bolts on the top. We're about ready to try and pull this out of here. Alright, well, I tried pulling it out without pulling the radiator, but it doesn't seem like there's anyway, to get this piece right there out without fully removing the radiator out of the way. So, I'm just going to drain the radiator and pull the hoses off, take the radiator out, and be done with that. Take this little thing loose here to drain your radiator before you take the hoses off and make less of a mess. Alright, now that you got the radiator removed, you got enough room to get your condenser out. Looks good.